Good morning, Atlanta Smear, and happy birthday, America. We are about a minute from the ZOE. We'll pick you up on the other side at 11:11.
Good morning, Dan, and we concur. Happy birthday, America. Good to be back with you. If you're looking at the Spectre camera, he's coming out.
Copy, Hoot. We see Soyuz undock.
Okay, and we've got the let's see, which view do we have up on monitor 2? The C camera is seeing him start to come out from behind Spectre.
Copy, we'll switch.
Dave B has it also. You can see just a little bit of the array starting to stick out.
Copy. We'll get the good view when he turns out of plane.
Okay, and Dave, we're set to resume stack control when we hear that he's at 30 meters, and we're not able to understand what he's saying as long as Moscow is talking, so maybe you can tell us when we can go back to attitude control.
Copy. We will give you a call.
Okay, and that will be for Block 5 Bravo.
Affirmative.
Dave, we show that we are going to initiate Block 4 Bravo at 5 minutes to go on the PET clock.
Concur, on time. Incur separation.
Корабль несколько вернулся. Вот пошла. Вот момент пошел отхода. Эта станция сейчас будет доворот делать. Вот пытался их поймать вместе, но вместе не получается. Уже расстояние большое. И камеру до шаттла уже не завернешь, потому что места нет. Он уже тотального поля вот пытается двигать.
Are you getting our TV, Dave?
Yep, we got it. Atlantis Charlie, when you deactivate TCS, please skip step two. We'll be in cold attitudes and we're going to reactivate tomorrow. Or Greg.
Dick, stand by just a second. We'll get you to repeat that. The IMAX is running on my deck.
Roger, disregard. Atlantis, IMAX says run the whole magazine.
Okay, Dave, say again about TCS.
Charlie, skip step two in deactivation. We're going to bring them back up tomorrow and we'll be in a cold attitude.
Okay, I've already gone and... Yeah, I haven't powered off the switches. Is that what you're talking about?
Atlantis, Houston, the reason we're delaying target track is we need to take a few more marks with the radar before we initiate target track, and we want to delay that until we, 4 or 5 more minutes until we come out over the ocean.
Okay, Dave, copy that.
And you'll have to do block 14 alpha when we give you the call. That's radar acquisition.
Roger that. And cameras B and C look really good right now to us, if you want to take a look at them.
Atlantis, Houston, we've enjoyed the TV, but we have a few steps for you to get back into the radar mode and configure for the COAS DTO.
Okay, we'll do that. And Dave, you probably see in the flight deck camera the commander of Mir 18 looking out the window saying goodbye to his spacecraft.
I know he'll look forward to going back. And Hoot, we'd like to use the relay mode to talk to the Mir. Sergey will be calling from MCC Houston. We'd like to read you some steps to get back into your timeline.
Okay, Dave, we're ready to copy. Yes, Daddy, here comes MEC.
ME3, copy.
Space Lab is trying to talk to the POC, and there's a lot of talk on Air to Ground 2. What do you think about us sharing Air to Ground 1 with the POC?
Thank you.
I don't know if y'all have a camera that you can point that way, but you're welcome to.
We haven't. We have Soyuz. Outstanding, Atlantis. You've caught it all.
Well, I guess the sun was kind of a major factor in the whole thing, and then I guess the fact that Anatoly had to dock early, the sun the wrong place for us, and so we kind of had to hustle.
Exactly right. You did wonderful.